Guys, it's Rose, and I have something to show you. Come on. A new member.
Hey guys, my name is Violet. I'm going to be with Rose today.
And today we're going to do a drawing challenge, but
you guys have to comment
who has a better drawing.
Yeah.
But there's a twist. We have to spin a wheel to see what we have to draw. All right. So we'll be right back. Let's get the wheel. All right.
As you can see, guys, I'm about to spin it. What did we get?
Okay. Spin the wheel. Something cute.
Ooh, we could draw like...
No, we have to take turns. Since you spin it, she gets to draw something cute. All right. Let's see what I get. Spinning... Is on a green thing and a mermaid. Wow, mermaid. Okay, let's get started. Let's just get everything ready. We'll be right back. Okay, these are my pins. I have a llama pin that I
have.
Got
this like cool bowl thingy. It's like fluffy.
Then we have this cool toy.
Yeah.
Oh yeah,
it's a sling.
My cat might come and destroy this place, and so just don't mind her, my cat. Okay. Oh yeah, I just forgot that we need to pick our colors. We get to choose 5 colors. All right, you want to go first? Yeah. All right. Come on. Okay, start picking. One. Two. You have 2. 3. 4.
Why did you say it like that?
5.
Let's see the colors I picked.
You have 3 grays.
No. Can I switch out the gray?
No.
Wait, this is a...
Okay, that's
salmon pink.
Oh, that's peach. No, I needed that.
Salmon pink.
No, I've okay, used that and it's peach.
You can have that.
No. No. Okay. Okay.
Wait, warm gray. I don't want
no switching gray. Colors, okay? If I get anything, I don't know.
Fine. One, two, three, 4, whatever this thing is.
You dropped a color.
5. Oh my gosh, you got such cute colors.
Where's mine?
You dropped it. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You dropped it when you picked it up.
Okay.
What did I do?
I just want to see your colors. You had 1 gray. 2 1 grays. But you better stop shushing me. Alright, let's get started, finally. After like 3 minutes. Alright. 3, 2, 1. We have 5 minutes because we have 5 of these. Go.
Okay, we're back and we just set the timer.
All right.
We're gonna start drawing.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know it. You got me dancing in my bed. So let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kind
of guys, we're doing so good right now.
Yeah.
Alright, so what we were saying, we wanted to show you our friendship bracelets. So here's ours. So Violet, she has a pink one. And then my mom gave me and her this.
I'm gonna show you guys one sec. Okay guys, as you can see, mine is like pink and we actually have the same like that. And yes. Hers her favorite color is actually blue, but she had purple. So I actually made these out of, like, as you can see, the like Lego, and like, yes, she made this. So thanks to her, we have this. All right, now let's start again. Okay. Well, not again, but let's do it.
Yep. This might be my time to shine.
Well, that's okay. You're at least almost finished. Okay, so here's mine. Comment hashtag mermaid.
Okay, comment hashtag I'm a cat.
Yep. All right, moving on to the next round,
which is round 2 out of 5.
Yep. We'll be right back.
Yeah. As you guys can see, we have a blank page.
All right, time to pick what. Let's see what we will get. Yeah. This is her phone, by the way.
Yeah. Let me see.
Okay. Now get to it. There you go.
Let's just hope we don't get the same.
1 second. Okay, we're back. And
we're about to spin.
I'm going to go first. Is that okay? All right. Spinning the wheel.
As you guys can see, we're spinning.
What did I get? A galaxy character, wow.
I have no clue what a galaxy character is.
Something from the galaxy. Wait, just touch it. Yeah. Look when you're doing it. It's like an orange thing. Let's see what you can get.
A character.
A character. Wow, yeah, you're lucky. But not a thing.
Not a thing, definitely.
All right, so I got a galaxy character. All right,
I got.
Let's pick our colors. All right, I'm gonna go first.
Yep.
All right, I need to take off these glasses.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm scared. I need galaxy colors though.
1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 5.
You're putting things back.
No, I'm not.
1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, close my eyes. I only have 4 things. 1 more.
Please divide. What did you get? Oh, wait, you got the same color that I did last time.
Oh, wow. Ooh, got some good colors. Yeah. Ooh, I got an orange.
I have to get nice colors because I can literally draw any character. I could even draw.
Oh gosh, I look stupid without my glasses.
No, you don't. Shut up. This girl is beautiful. Do not listen to her. Once you guys, we'll be right back.
We're back now. It's my turn. I remember drawing this cat on my hand.
That's my hands. Shut up. You shut up.
Okay. Pick your colors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You picked 2 colors at the same time.
I got 2 blues. Wait, I just gotta see if this one is working. Okay, yep. It works.
Alright, let's get started. Alright. 3. Okay, we need to get
this color's not working.
Okay, we need to already reflect.
One sec, we'll be right back. We're back. I have to pick another one. That one was dry.
Okay. Ooh, a gray.
A cool gray. Let's see how it looks. As you can see, it's like.
Alright. I need a galaxy character.
I need any character.
Okay, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna get a reference. By the way, we're allowed references because this is our game.
Okay, guys, I have no clue what to choose, so I'm gonna let it choose for me. It's spinning.
Let's see. I'm drawing Groot.
Delta. I have no clue what Delta is.
Okay, we're gonna Google what
whatever there are. And
yeah. One sec.
We'll sorry for people who like Stelta. We don't know who they are. It's a he or she or whatever. Okay, we're beyond back. We're going to Google. Okay, it's
okay, guys. We found her.
It's a girl. Yeah. And so she will be drawing it, but she will draw it in her own way. So, okay, let's get started. We need to do the timer first.
Okay, so guys, we're back. We just got to do the timer. Okay, we're starting right now.
I'm doing Groot.
I'm doing Delta, I guess.
Monster. Okay, so let's show.
I do not like mine, guys.
Okay,
who's better?
Comment down below. Hashtag Groot if you like mine.
Hashtag and Delta if you like mine.
Oh yeah, I had to use orange because I had no brown or whatever color Groot is.
I did not know what color she is, but I tried my best, guys. Comment down below.
We'll be right back.
Wait, we're making the next challenge.
Okay, we're back, and we need to get our characters. Okay.
Hey, guys, we got the spin the wheel, and we're spinning.
And she's going first because I went first last round.
Yeah.
Round three, by the way.
A mermaid.
Ooh, she got the one I got first round.
Okay.
My turn. Long-haired girl. I know who I'm drawing. It's Rapunzel.
I know who I'm drawing. A mermaid, obviously.
Ariel if you get Ariel colors. Okay. Time to choose the colors. No, I went first last
round. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. By the way, it's round 3 out of 5.
Okay. Two more left.
Choose your colors.
Guys, I got this Alizé color. Like it's like a pinkish purple, like whatever. This is a
I got that before.
Just making this is a forest green. This is a turquoise blue. Let's see if my colors are working. So I hope they're working. That one works. Actually got like this could be like for your face.
Okay, we're gonna now choose my back and sorry if our video's long. We're just
trying to do our best.
Remember to like and subscribe. Alright. My turn. Close my eyes. Okay. Four. Two.
That's one.
Oh, why did I say two?
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. And you got some dark colors. Guys, if you see my
color. Rapunzel's gonna be emo.
As you can see, my colors are all like, I have this cool like pinkish purple.
Oh gosh, I just poked
I
my
got
eyeball.
This like dark.
Are you okay? I poked my eye.
Okay guys, we're back. I got this like dark purple. I got this like yellow. It looks like a peach or something. This is like a forest green. This is a turquoise blue. Show them your colors.
I did that no random. Okay, so I got like French vermilion, however you say that. Cool gray. Russian blue. Salmon pink. Yay!
Wait, I also got that color last round for my cat.
Cool. No, that was round one, I think.
Yeah, that was
round one. What's this? Cool gray. So, technically, Rapunzel's gonna be emo.
Technically, I basically do not know who I'm gonna draw.
The cat's hiding. Where'd the cat go?
Hello, Missy. Say hi to camera. Hello.
Okay, I hope you guys saw that because I couldn't see it. Hello.